surprised how it's developed so quickly here in just 1 year. But I think it says a lot about the quality of the young men we have and how they're slowly but surely believing more and more in themselves. And some guys are really stepping up and making plays, particularly on the offensive side of the ball when we need them. We were just concerned about all the bad things that could happen if we tried to run another play. You know, would you like to get 3 or 4 more yards and get a little bit closer? Of course you would, but we felt like we were well within Steven's range. If by some chance we had a bad snap or a bad operation, you know, we could ground it and try to kick again. So we just felt like the positives of going ahead with a kick with 13 seconds left outweighed the risks of trying to pick up just a few more yards on another play.
Just battling back.
He was just a warrior. The hits he was taking on that 2-minute drive, I don't know how he got up. But he did somehow get up and just kept making plays. So he's a tough guy now, and he's another regular guy. You know, there's no prima donna in him whatsoever.